congratulations on your first title. How does it feel? And also, there's been a lot of Canadian success at this tournament, so did you feed off that a little bit?
Absolutely. I think it's very inspirational that tennis is going so well in Canada right now. I think it's about time. And having grown up with, you know, most of the guys and girls that are doing really well, I think it just shows that when people are doing well around you, that it kind of pushes you up and lifts you up too. So.
Moves into a sixth final in Cincinnati.
The battle, but Alex Wozniak was up to the challenge. Down 1-5 in the opening set, came back to win 7-5. Lost the second set 2-6, comes up though to win the third set and give Canada the first point. Bouchard shows exactly how high her skill level is right now. 6-1, 6-love. She does it in fine style. Jeannie Bouchard leads Canada into uncharted territory in the Federation Cup. Canada goes to World Group 1.
Overall, a very dominant performance by Jeannie Bouchard. All the weapons on full display of why she's going to be a top tour player for years to come. A couple of moments of lapses of concentration, but she corrected herself very quickly. Big moment for Team Canada.
The Canadian.